yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue, like him inside and outside. Blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette, and everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, cause he ain't got nobody to listen. I'm blue, I've a need of a guy, I've a need of a guy, I've a need of a guy.
Floppy-ears, a registered Australian sports gelding, pony gelding, whose breeding is unknown. He is 18 years old and stands at 12, two hands. They have done many years of pony club, and this year competed in the summer series of show jumping. And won the senior 60 centimetre competition. His prize was a 6'6" rug. He's extremely cheeky and much loved. I guess we can see that he's cheeky. The question I want to know, girls, are you going to beat Not Martians on Monday morning?
And will that colour come out of that horse?
Thank you, girls, and thank you to Vivi Floppy. Just some beautiful costumes. Oh, what happened to his balloons?
Yeah.
Where's his balloons?
I bought them.
Okay, so I have the results. First place goes to Jill Willoughby and Stardale Cosmos Illusion. Congratulations. It was a very clever presentation. Well done. Now, we did have a tie for second place. That was Chloe Radford and Louise Crosby. But they tell me, according to the rules, it goes on entertainment value. So, the second place goes to Louise Crosby and Bibi Floppy-ears, the blue people. Congratulations. And well done to everybody else that participated and all the time and effort that you put in. We thank you. Thank you, judges. If we could have a lead off. Thank you. Well done, everyone.
Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen. Beautiful looking display. Now we're going from elegant to rough and tumble. We'll need roughly around about 5 minutes, people, so we should go get a quick drink. We're going to get up some barrels. We're going rodeo. We're going to have seven females competing for the 2007 Night of Stars.